bored out of my skull. So I have decided I can't get anybody to talk to me on the radio. So I have decided to see how long it takes for somebody to talk to me. Tell me to shut up or, you know, get off the radio, shut up, you know, whatever. So I'm just talking nonsense. And let's see how this goes. Anybody see my dog? I just pulled over on the shoulder about 5 minutes ago to take a leak, and my dog jumped out. I love that damn dog. I found him at a truck stop over in Texas. He must not like me. Well, I don't know. It's scratching and clawing, you know, at the door all the time. I figured it was just, he was nervous or something. I don't know, you know, because he's probably never been in a truck. And that's the fourth dog that did me like that. I don't know. I'm beginning to think it might be something I'm doing wrong. Like a, you know, a dog owner is supposed to do. I feed him once a week. I give him a little bit of water about once every couple weeks. He probably didn't like it when I took that out to sell, so he crushed it up, sprinkled it in his eyes. Acting like it was wasn't feeling good. I couldn't get him to take that out, you know, drink that Alka-Seltzer out of the glass. So I couldn't figure, I didn't know what else to do, so I just crushed it up. It was a good old dog. He had one of his paws amputated a little while back, so he can't get too far. Then I accidentally slammed his other paw in the door trying to get him in the, you know, he tried to jump out, and I slammed his paw in the door and he was trying to jump out accidentally. Well, he's got some in the very back. I think he used to chew up his food, but I don't know. He didn't have any teeth.
I am bored. I am really, 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 really bored. As you can probably tell. So far, nobody's cussed me out. We'll take a break.